Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are, of course, playing a little bit more PGA 2K21. As always, guys, everything's on default to play here. Of course, the way the designer meant for it to be played. Already see somewhat of a problem for fast greens. They really don't play properly, but obviously here we go with it. Nonetheless, here we go, off the green tees. And hopefully this should be a decent course. Also, I want to send a huge shout out to Ninja Pine and the infamous Mr. Bellamy.
Hello to you. My name is John, and I'd like to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K21.
Hope both of them guys and their families are doing well.
First hole. Let's get this. You absolutely demolished that.
A bit fast, but we should be fine.
Setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin.
It's very far.
I'll take that. 9 feet to go.
And we slate that one in for bird.
And one under for the day. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. You're gonna wind up in fairway off the tee here. And we're setting up here about 210 or so from the pin.
No matter what I do here, this doesn't end well.
So it's looking good. Oh, well, this happens sometimes, and I always apologize. Sorry about that. Ooh. Nice. Way to chip that into the eagle. That was better than I would have done. All right, let's have another look at that.
But we get the nice chip for the eagle.
And after that one, you bring your score down to 3 under. Let's see what happens here on the third hole.
But just fine and big.
There's a good one. And this one's about 120 yards to the pin. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green.
It's gonna be long, but it should be fine.
Oh, it's gonna miss the green, unfortunate. And this is your third shot. In for birdie. That was a fun chip. Let's rewind and watch that again and see how this went down.
Oh,
top hole. You're going down to 4 under par. And 4th hole coming up. Oh, wonderful struck. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. This would be nice to get for birdie.
That's all.
This is our 3rd shot. And there we go. So that makes you 3 under for the day. And let's let this fly here on the 5th. There's something off on that swing. I just can't figure out what. Okay, here's our 3rd shot. I think we have the right club here. Setting up here for your 4th shot. Oh. That one almost went. And that's too bad. A bit of bad luck here. That is your 2nd bogey in a row. That'll put your score up to 2 under par.
And we'll go back to that bogey. That's something I haven't done in quite some time, I don't think.
That drive was fierce. And this one's around 110 yards to the pin. What you want. This putt is about 11 feet. That one could have used a bit more pace. Okay, par putt coming up. Okay, good job on this one. And scorecard says sticking right there at 2 under after that hole. And this is a par 5 hole, pretty lengthy one as well. This will be a good result off the tee here. Okay, here's our 2nd shot here on the 7th hole. See that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. Yeah, you'll take that. Setting up here now for our 3rd shot. And this is the 4th shot. This one. good. Boom, there's your par. And currently sitting at 2 under par. And this is par 4. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. Oh, we can get a kick left, it'd be nice. This one for the birdie. Too firm on that one. Just 4 feet left on this one. Well played. Okay, we'll stay right there at 2 under after that hole. That wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one. Can't hit all the greens. Okay, green side sand. Let's see what you have. Oh, yes. I don't know if that putter broke. All right, we're sitting right at 2 under for the moment. And teeing off now in a long par 4.
It'd be nice not to have the wind in our face constantly.
Okay, we are about 245 yards out from here. It could be a good one. Nice job. That's in for birdie.
And after that hole, you are now 300 par.
You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Okay, second shot on the 11th.
It's gonna
come on,
be
get
a
down on
left.
That green.
That's way left. As I said, firm fast greens.
This is what our third shot's looking
like.
It's
gonna be an issue. Currently, here we go now on the 12th. Hang on, guys, I forgot to say that. Just give me a second.
good. Okay, second shot here on the 12th. After that, you've brought your score down to 5 under par. Here comes the 13th hole. Sweet. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. So far, good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today. And here we go on hole number 14.
Barely makes the par 5.
Nothing wrong with that. And from here, we're looking at about 230 yards or so. Not your best swing.
That's
but we'll get through this.
I'm not in the water.
Oh no, water. There's your fourth shot. Good play. And just drop this on in, and you'll. Get a putt. Nicely played. Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round. Nice shot. Here's our second shot on the 15th hole.
Certain this one's gonna be good. Gonna be a little left.
Good shot. Okay, here's a 4 foot putt for us. Boom, dropping on in for your 7th birdie of the day. And after that one, you're at 7 under. 16th hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens. Birdie and be on our way. And that drops in for bird number 8 on the scorecard. Great work. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. And now teeing off on a par 4. Ooh, there's a hook. Okay, careful on this one.
We're
on the green side rough.
Get a nice bounce onto the fairway, but
I
Here's a 5-footer. And that was a nice little birdie. Sitting at 9-under for the round.
And hole number 18 is in front of us. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. Come on, come on, bounce to the right. Great job on that approach. Here's a look for birdie. And the putt drops, and you will finish your round with a birdie. 10-under at the end of your round. Good work out there.
Great course. Plays reasonably well. Though, just personally, I'd like to see just a bit more eye candy in it. But other than that, it was fun. Till next video, guys. Take care.